Bible says, since that's my rule of thumb, if you're trusting in the Lord, you should be